Today, the state health department is reporting 2,186 new cases of the coronavirus and 38 additional deaths. Mississippi has now recorded more than 270,000 positive cases of COVID-19, and nearly 6,000 Mississippians have died in the pandemic that began last March and continues on in the Magnolia State.